Uso. Uso splash.
Will Jimmy seal this up?
Headed to the top rope. Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart. Top rope. Uso splash. Jimmy might have just finished things.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Lift off. Jumping, leaping attack.
This is more than reckless abandon. This is showing a lack of all fear.
Superman punch! What a punch.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Set right into the corner, and both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Side headlock applied. Ooh, right hand for good measure. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Jimmy on his way to the top rope. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Coming back in the ring. Able to reverse that one. He has all the time he wants. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Ouch.
Oh, my God, the table's on fire.
Can't do this.
Fought off with an elbow.
Foot to the midsection. The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Looking to finish things off.
Does the official not see him moving the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. Now that was more than just extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a medic.
Call the fire department. Call the trainers. Call somebody.
I can still see the embers on their body.
Planted face first.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, look at this.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Sax. You know